Total hip replacement may be indicated in patients with advanced osteoarthritis of the hip joint, when non-operative measures such as painkillers, anti-inflammatories, the use of a walking aid or avoidance of activity no longer help relieving the symptoms, joint replacement can be considered. Here at HC, I use mainly uncemented hip replacements with a high bearing coupling such as ceramic on polyethylene or ceramic on ceramic. For older patients with poor bone stock, we use a cemented implant on the thigh side and an uncemented cup. Hip replacement takes about an hour, and patients are often able to get up on the same day, certainly on the following day. Rehabilitation here in the hospital takes place with EFA, our physiotherapist, who will mobilize patients adequately for them to be able to leave home after 2 or 3 days. Some patients opt to stay longer in the hospital. Hip replacement is an evidence-based, safe intervention which greatly relieves patients' symptoms and pain. It can fully restore mobility and is thereby very appreciated by patients.